Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. So, season 3, week 1. First race of the week, we are doing Radical SR10. It's in Road Atlanta. Pretty fun track, and at the same time, turns out pretty deadly. Radical is slippery at starts and at the ends of the races, at least the way I'm driving it. Maybe I'm overdrying the tires and so on, but it is what it is. So, thanks for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe. We're only 5 subscribers away from 100, which is cool. If we get 100, then we get the proper channel name, not anymore this crazy list of letters and numbers. So that would be awesome. Thanks for that in advance, and hope you enjoy the race. Oh boy, this is gonna be bad.
The track temp is 27. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Okay, Marek, get ready. Green, green, green.
iRacing, give me back my frames. Okay, let's see what's the draft in these cars. I've only tested solo. Okay. 63 frames, iRacing, you must be kidding me. People flying off, that's not good. iRacing, what happened to frames? This is not my foot.
Yeah.
Come on, where was the track limit again? Oh boy. 58 iRacing. That FSR thing is horrible in races. Makes no sense. I will gonna turn that off after replay. It's no bueno. Yeah, that's no bueno. Ah.
Right side.
Sorry, mate, sorry.
On your
right. Right side is clear, car on
your right.
Right side is clear now.
Not
bad, it on me,
do
that
off. Thank you, thank you.
I don't know if that was me, if it wasn't, sorry.
That was chaos. Now the other tires are dead for the car. It's not even half race. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. Some less cars on the track and we get back some reasonable FPS. But, yeah.
Time was at 16.
Yep. Damn it! Bad exit. And these are not the old radicals who have draft. Oh well. Okay, Fran, I need to get past you.
I'll let you by on this turn, Benjamin. You gonna take the inside? Actually, get to the outside, I'll go behind.
Just half distance, wow. Okay, let's roll! Okay, the car starts to become slippery. Yeah, over a half. The tires are slowly giving up. Oof. Thank you. Oh, that was shit. Almost. Overtook, and then the slidey thing came out. Almost lost it. Okay, focus, and don't screw up. The car becomes super slidey now. I should be very careful. Okay, 6 more laps, and if it slides like that, I'm not happy. I'm not happy.
Please don't be like that.
I'll wait for one.
How I have to correct the car there. Okay. Now it has turned into survival. I just have to get it to the end. Okay, Mick pulled out something fast. Oh boy. I really dislike how it now behaves there on the top of the hill. It's like super slippery for whatever reason. Oh yeah, that was a really bad luck. Yeah, our main focus is just to finish. We're in a decent place. Just finish that in. Okay, two more laps. It's like super easy to spin that car on top of the hills. Slidey again. That was scary. Yeah, they lost like 6-7 laps are not fun. It's basically just trying to keep the car on track and not doing something bad. Just bring it home. First race of the season. Decently good. Decent result. Not only good, actually. So, yeah, great. That's great. Woohoo! You can actually spin the car there again. Let's have quickly over go over the issues. Okay, let's see. A bit of that not good midfield. Wow, that guy was doing interesting things. Garrison? What? Not here. Some of the curbs. Ah, not nice. Going straight. Okay, that's the 1X. Yeah, if you miss the breaking point, then it's bad. That's very aggressive, I would say. Yeah, I don't know what's happening there. And this? Yeah, I guess it counts somewhere. Oh, okay, this, I guess, is an incident. That's probably a blinking car. Nothing else I can figure out. Yeah, sorry mate, but nothing... Oh. Ow. That did hurt. That registers some weird... Like, okay, that's 1X. That's... I don't know what. Yeah, sorry. This dude, yeah, I kinda just jumped into him, but then it was too late to go off. Yeah. Of those fake ones. Okay, this was where we passed him. There shouldn't be anything more interesting, I guess. All right. What can I say? Thanks for tuning in, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.